Well, the number of people suffering from dementia is expected to increase by a quarter over the next 8 years, hitting 1 million for the first time, and that's well over 90,000 people here in the Meridian region.
Well, for one young woman from Westgate-on-Sea in Kent, the D word has replaced cancer as the big new taboo. With the help of Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice, she's determined to get people talking about it.
I noticed that there was more notes going up on like doors and things like, lock the door, turn the lights off, have I got my key? He'd have that on like the back of the door and things like that. That's when he realised that something wasn't right, and he asked his children would they take him to the doctors, and like he knew something was wrong. My relationship with Grandad changed. It was more or less role reversal. When I was little, he'd take me for walks, make sure I was safe with the roads. And when I used to take him for walks when I was older and he had got worse, we used to like link arms and I used to check that the roads was clear before Grandad would cross. I'm Raisa Hollaway-Hambidge. I'm 17 and I'm from Westgate-on-Sea. And this is my cousin Katie. We both lost our grandfather to Alzheimer's. My Fixers project is to get young people talking about dementia.
D-E-M-E-N-T-I-A.
These pupils from my old school are helping me with my project.
Before I'd go to school, I used to help feed Grandad. Mum would get him up and get him dressed. He'd get aggressive with Mum, so I'd go over and like help feed him because he was really bad at that stage. He'd been suffering from it for about 7 years at that stage. So it's a long time.
How did that make you feel?
Coming into school and like trying to talk to it with other people, I found that quite difficult because I didn't feel other people understood what I was going through at home.
Grandad had Alzheimer's. He was diagnosed when I was 11.
As part of my research, I met up with some people who live with dementia and their carers.
I've been looking after Mum for 4 years now. She's 86 and she was diagnosed with Alzheimer's. It's very stressful. And the person that you love, that you know very well, is changing.
Young people definitely need to be told about it because it could affect somebody in their family. It could affect them when they get older.
Raisa, bringing it all up and actually doing something about it, and it's very unusual for a girl of her age.
I think dementia today is what cancer was 50 years ago when people didn't talk about it. They talked about the big C. Dementia's the big D of today. People are fearful of it because it's classed as a mental illness. And so with young people like Raisa, who grandparents have it, if they can be accepting of it now, then that augurs well for the future.
I do think people are frightened of this illness and what they think comes with it, but I think it needs to be spoken about because it affects the whole family, not just the person suffering from it. And the more people that talk about it, the more people are understand.
Hopefully, and to see more about this story or just to learn more about Fixers, visit fixers.org.uk.